Welcome to your Storm Watch 9 update on your webcast and your Monday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Day fairly similar to yesterday. The wind not as gusty, and with it a couple of sunny breaks and temperatures a couple of degrees milder this afternoon. But you notice the main theme of the thicker cloud cover up in the north country, while for southern areas, more clouds and sunshine, but whittling in a couple of sunny breaks through the afternoon before skies go partly cloudy later on tonight. Good deal more sunshine around tomorrow and Wednesday. Next system arriving from the upper Midwest by the time we get toward Thursday, but a good push of that system, at least right now, looks to be to our south. So most of the shower activity this afternoon, except for a couple of sprinkles in southern areas, will be up north this afternoon. Winds finally start to lighten up later on tonight. Partly to mostly sunny skies. A little bit of a lighter breeze tomorrow, maybe an isolated shower up north. Otherwise, a lot of sunshine as we work our way through the day on Wednesday, and then a system passing to our south and west on Thursday morning needs to be tracked. Otherwise, we go through Friday with no other additional weather systems to contend with. A few sunny breaks out there, otherwise plenty of clouds, most of the shower activity up north, although southern areas may see a couple of sprinkles in a few spots, with the breeze finally lightening up later tonight, mid-30s to lower 40s for overnight lows, and climbing the ladder, 60 statewide Wednesday and Thursday.